The body of a Wisconsin Air National Guard pilot who died in training exercise last month has been returned home. The 115th Fighter Wing gave a hero's welcome home for Captain Durwood Hawk Jones. Unit members saluted as the hearse drove by to the funeral home. Jones was killed when his F-16 fighter jet crashed in Michigan's Upper Peninsula. Community members were also invited to line the streets and pay their respects. Jones leaves behind a wife and two kids.